Hi, welcome back to Informatica tutorial. Let's see one more transformation in this class. So we have our employee table here, and we want to rank the records and load into the target. This is a target schema, and this is a HR schema. So I will add here we have n number of columns, and I will put n plus 1 here, and the extra column is called rank. I'll rank all the employees based on salary, so I'll put salary rank. So first we will do how to rank all the records in employees table, all 107 records. And next we'll see rank within a department. So we'll see both cases how to do in Informatica. I am creating a mapping here called M employees rank. Before that, I'll just add one more column into my target table called alter table employees, add rank, which is a number column. Let me add this column and then re-import the target definition from the database again. Target and employees I will re-import again and replace here and save. I'll create let me complete the mapping first. So I'll drag the employees here, I'll drag the target employees here. So let's see, yeah, we have a column called rank. So we will first there is a transformation called rank transformation, RNK underscore EMP salary. So I want to rank all the employees based on salary. So when I create rank, automatically there is a column by the default column rank index comes here. So I'll connect all the columns from here to here, and I'll do auto link between rank to target, and finally I'll connect the rank column from the rank index to the target. And let me configure some properties of rank. So on what column I want to rank on. So by default there is a port called rank here. So I need to select one of the ports as rank. By default it is employee ID port. I'm going to select salary. So automatically it will the rank port has become salary and it got removed from employee. So whether I want to group by anything, I don't want to group by anything to start with. In the properties tab, how many rank, top or bottom. So top means the highest ranked column, which is highest salary in this case. Number of ranks, how many records I want to receive. I have 107 records in the source. So let me leave the default properties here. So here a number of ranks is 1. That means we'll only get 1 record into the target. So let's first see this option. And so I am creating a workflow for this WF employees rank, and I'll create a session S employees rank, and I'll select this mapping here, and I'll set our standard properties. I'll connect this link condition, fail parent if this task fails, and source connection value is HR, target is target, and write backward compatible log file, save session log for 5 runs, and stop on errors as 1, dollar source and dollar target here, and let me also select truncate option here, normal load, and truncate target table option here. So I'm done with the settings. So let me run the mapping and see. So it's a rank workflow, so it is still running. So let's see how many records we'll get in the target. So the rank, we selected only one top one rank from employees table, and ranking based on salary. So 107 records got read and only one record is loaded into the target. So let's see that record here. So rank 1, so 24,000. So that is the highest salary. So we can see here, select max salary from hr.employees. It will be 24,000, and select employee ID or select star from hr.employees where salary equal to 24,000. So now it will be 100th employee ID 100. So that is what we got here because we selected only one top one record. So let's change this to top 200 records so that we get everything, because we have only 107 records. So if I select 200, everything should come into the target table. So I'll save this and run this, and let's see how many we are going to get here. So it is taking some time because it needs to get all the records and sort it based on the salary and then rank them. So now let's see. So it gave rank 1, 2, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. So basically this 1, 2, 2, it gave two rank number 2 for two records because both salaries are same. So this is equivalent to in the database the following query. So this is exactly equivalent to this query in the database: e dot star comma rank over order by e salary descending from employees E. So in database we have so here also you can see that 17,000 rank 17,000 salary employees got the same rank 2. And now we will see one more variation of this in the database. There is something called dense rank. So if we give these repetitive ranks, it skipped 3 and then gave 4. So the total ranks will be 107 in this case. So if we give dense rank, it will not skip the 3. It will give 3 to the next one. Even though it gave 2 to 2 records, it didn't skip the rank number 3. It gave 3. So the total number of ranks will be less in this case, which is 58 only. So in Informatica, we do not have any option of dense rank. It is always the normal rank. So let's see in the next class one more variation of rank transformation. Thank you.